condensate pumps and sump pumps both use check valves for backflow protection. Check valves are one-way gates that prevent water from flowing back down the pipe after it's been pumped. Some pumps use a hinge or flapper-style check valve. When the pump is active, pressure pushes the valve open, letting water flow through the pipes. After the pump shuts off, the weight of the water pushes the valve closed and keeps the rubber pressed tightly against the valve seat. Without a check valve, gravity pulls the water back into the reservoir, causing the pump to cycle on again. Condensate pumps use a check valve with a loose plastic ball inside. The principle is the same as other check valves. When the pump turns on, the ball is pushed loose and water flows freely through the valve. When the pump stops, the ball is pushed back down against the valve seat, closing the valve. Hopefully, this has given you a better idea of how a check valve works. And if you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit our AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.